Hello everyone, welcome back to Nigerian View. So, there is this interesting story that I saw and I have decided to share it with you. So, 2 days ago, the Nigerian police went to Twitter and they tweeted this picture. First of all, you can't see anything in the picture. The picture is all blurry. And they wrote, 10 million naira awaits anyone with useful information on the whereabouts of the persons in this photo below. And we can see that it is the real Twitter handle for the Nigerian police. You can see the verification mark there. Now, we are all Nigerians and we know what is going to happen if you go to them and you tell them that you actually know the whereabouts of these people, then you have landed yourself in a very big trouble. You might not even be able to come out from the trouble that you would put yourself if you actually want to go and give Nigerian police the information. But the funniest part of this story is that I decided to read through the comments and see how Nigerians are going to react to a thing like this. Oh my god, it is comedy gold. And I'm going to read Nigerians' reaction to you people. However, it is not different from what I also had in mind. So the first person here said, anybody that will give police the information of the whereabouts of these people, we to get 10 million, will be very stupid. Better avoid the trap. And someone else said, we did data and image capturing during registration of our voters' card, driver's license, national identification number, JAMB, and VBN. Take these images, get matching pictures, and streamline your search, then share the non-existent 10 million amongst yourself, and most importantly, buy new vans. And another person said, so that he will arrest us and say, how we use Sabian, say, na our man. You have all our data, BVN, fingerprint, passport photograph, national identification number, and you are still giving 10 million to the public to look for someone with only pictures that is not even clear. So, the person running the Twitter for Nigerian police will be really amazed because they got a lot of reply, and none of the reply was like, I'm going to help you find these guys, you people are doing a good job. None of that. Nigerians are angry. They kept on saying, you were able to find the people that went for NSAS protest, but you can't find someone you saw on CCTV. You have the BVN, you have the national identification number, you have the capturing. You know, whenever you go register for voting, they capture your face and you can't use all this, and you want to bait us with 10 million naira. So when we bring out these people, for example, we are able to find them, then you will say, okay, you are part of them. How were you able to locate them? How did you know them? And you can see, no Nigerian trust the Nigerian police. So I kind of think this is funny and also entertaining at the same time. Anyway, I remain your boy, Nigerian View. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I will see you in my next video. Bye.